I hope it protected her, as it shall protect us.
What are you doing?
Leonardo, what's wrong? Are you okay?
No!
Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
Father anymore. You did the right thing. Elena, no. There's nothing you can do.
Papa!
This entire place is collapsing.
No!
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No. We're getting out of here. Together. Gotta get out of here. The fire's moving fast.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this. Let me back up again.
The fire. There isn't any time.
Nowhere to go but up. Grab on. Hurry. Let's move. Don't worry. And try not to breathe in the smoke.
I know. Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Once we get out of here, maybe you'll get to meet them.
That'd be good.
Come on, it'll hold. There, that's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in that old castle.
No. That place is full of nothing but blood and death. And I don't want to be alone while you're... Father?
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
He said my name. Father!
Wait, it's not safe. Stay there. Come on. Give me your hand.
Ethan, go. Save your daughter.
Elena, don't give up. Reach for me. God damn it! Why is everyone dying on me? This is just too much. I just don't get it. This place is going mad. Why the fuck is this happening again? Shit!
Visited them all.
Nothing but blood and death, huh?
Well, well. Didn't think anyone was left. You must be pretty tough. Huh.
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, you're not local. Even better. Mother Miranda's gonna love you. Wait, you're whining. We're almost there.
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can show that you entrust the mortal to House Demetrius. My daughters and I will deliver to
you the finest. Get out of the way, ugly! I want to see! He's awake!
Both of you shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private, and where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah, blah.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! You'll find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to
Oh, keep glory! One day your head might actually fit your ego!
Fight!
Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. Remember from whence you came.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you have there. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No!
Ten. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, showtime!
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life. Very nice, Ethan. Oh, you didn't think I'd let you get away, did you? Gotta keep Donna and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American grout.
Do those freaks have Rose?
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winters.
How do you know my name?
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide. If it's just looking, window, I've prepared a special present for you. I saw you eyeing that one. I see. Anything else? Come now, I'm a merchant after all. This is all an investment, Ethan. Bits and bobs? I see. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Be here.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Let me down! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Where have they taken Rose? Thank you.
haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer?
Thank you. I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. You're tonight's main dish. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! How dare you bare your teeth at us! Give you, you bastard! I don't believe it. I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms. This can't be! Impertinent man! Not like this! Give up! I'm sick of fighting you!
Shall I give you the tour? Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious.
To my daughter!
What the hell?
Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done! Ugh.
Rose, where are you? Shit.
Mary, all this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. You and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
You will learn what it means to insult our coming past.